Here's my trick for cutting a head of broccoli into florets fast. Remove the outer leaves, then cut off the stem, hold the head of broccoli upside down, and cut along the edges, turning as you go, to form the florets. They're going to be large at this point, so for your next step, just go ahead and cut the larger ones in half or into quarters until they are the size you want. Ta-da! Broccoli!